Hello friends, welcome back. So we are going to make now cluster beans. This is called cluster beans. In Hindi it is called gawar. So you can only cook with green chilies also or red chilies also. So here I have taken mustard oil. So I needed to heat it nicely, otherwise it will be smelling very bad and bitter. I have taken 2 tablespoons of mustard oil. I am going to cook it in the cooker because it takes little time. So it doesn't cook it in its own water. You have to put water. So I don't want to put water, so I will be cooking in the cooker. So usually what I do, I grind green chilies, onion and garlic together. But since I don't have green chilies, I have grinded only garlic and onion. And in this only I am going to cook because the water in the onion will let it cook. So we have to heat it nicely. Some people boil these cluster beans and then they boil it whole and then they squeeze it and then they cook it. I don't like that. I'm going to cook it like that only. So our mustard oil is nicely heated. So nice smoke is coming. We are going to put cumin seed, 1 teaspoon, and we'll reduce the flame. So let the cumin splutter nicely so that it doesn't taste raw when we eat and it change the color. So now we are going to put this garlic and onion paste. I have taken 1 big onion. You have to put a lot of, too much of onion in this. This is around 200 gram of cluster beans. So I am going to put salt according to the taste, haldi, 1 teaspoon, and red chili powder. If you want to put dhania, you can put. I am not putting any dhania. And you put little garam masala powder. Mix it nicely and then we'll pressure cook it for 2 to 3 whistles. Just close this and let 2-3 whistles come. So this, after 2-3 whistles, you can see it is already done. I'll just open the lid and I'll just, for 1 minute I'll be reducing the water nicely so that the oil flows and it will be looking nice. So this is our vegetable is done. So please do subscribe me and tell your friends also. Thank you for watching.